Die luistert alleen mee. Is goed. Ja, je kent daar Sam van.
Oh, oké,
Daar
is
zeer.
goed.
Ja, en wie ben jij en wat is je plan?
Ja, ik ben meneer Taiwo Fehisipo. En ik kom uit Nigeria. En ik ben een kapper. En wat meer?
Ja, wat is je plan? Wat wil je gaan doen? Waarom wil je
ja,
entertainen?
Ja, ik heb een presentatie, maar ik wil alleen lezen. Ja, hier staat voor mij is een idee dat ik heb vroeger voor die campering garage. En ik zeg, klein chameleon kleines container, new container. Dat betekent KKKC. En is in Hengels. Can I read it in English?
Yeah, you can read it in English, yeah, sure.
It's a neighborhood business enterprise hub. Idea is social enterprise and business to serve the community and society. The profit generated may be used to benefit the society in general and the environment. Aim and objective to encourage economic growth within the neighborhood, bring together entrepreneurs within the diverse community. Three, a place where almost all social and business needs are available. The Client Chameleon Cryness Now Container Implementation Strategy. The location is an open place close to Bontekrai. There will be an organizing board, to the leadership. Entrepreneurs, eligible entrepreneurs, there must be a community or a committee to be created. Finance, the sourcing for the finance can be in different forms. Some can be self-financed and some can be loans or investment. Design and structure, the containers may be even, that is, they can be in one form or in different shapes as the entrepreneurs want it to be. Client Chameleon Cryness Container, the businesses. The proposed businesses can be Kinder Opvang, travel agency, car rentals, toko shop, musical studio and entertainment, African cultural relic shop, gym and yoga, Tausok offices, hair and beauty salon, driving school, IT hub, electrical and electronics repair shop, second-hand shop, handyman shop, fashion and tailoring services, bicycle repair, sales and and shop. Then shoe and key shop. From my own side, I want to have the container as a place where I can train the young youth within the community how to bar and how to do, to go about their life businesses. And one of the objectives is to have what I call mobile barbering services.
Barbering is kapper, hè? Voor degene die...
Ja, je bent een kapper, hè?
Ja.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I will go back to the businesses. Why some of these businesses are important? I will mention one, the electrical and electronics. If we look in the neighborhood, we found out that there is a lot of people who like to repair their things. And in most cases, because of poverty, they would like to have a repair shop where they can repair their things. And there are a lot of people who knows how to do these things within the community. But they go from house to house. But when they have a container that is there, there could be a place where everybody can go and do their repairs. The second one that is also important is the handyman, because a lot of African people and migrants, they are very handyman. And in most cases, you will see, if you go around everywhere, you will see that they have their parts in Abertine, in this, in that. But when you have an office for them, people can easily go there and get their services. The third one is the
environmental.
Is the the IT hub. There are a lot of youths and people, particularly of migrant outcomes, that are very good in IT. That personally, I know them. But when we have this container, there could be a space for them whereby they will be there to disseminate this information technology to the community. And lastly, because I have only 10 minutes, I will go to the third one, the implementation strategy, is that social enterprise is very important for a community, especially when community is diverse. The money, I don't know how the container will be, but whatever rent is paid, there should be at least some percentage for the community to do things within the community, to do activities within the community. And that is why we call it the social enterprise. Social enterprise hub. So this is some of the little ideas that I think Jules, I can remember Jules back in 2000 when we were at the meeting in by Radio Raxo, the church, the kirk, Nast, the mosque, years back about Kemperen. I don't know if you remember my face. We're there like two or three times. So these are some of the ideas, but I bring it here for the container. Let it see if this can also happen. That is brief information.
Weet zeker dat er een paar vragen zijn waarschijnlijk van de Zoom mensen.
But I can send the.
Absolutely.
I can send the because I want to beam it so that everybody can see. I can send it to all the participants. Then you can study and look at how it goes.
Wie wil wat vragen?
That was it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Sir, can I ask you something?
Yes, sir.
We are looking for entrepreneurs here.
Yeah.
You are an entrepreneur, aren't you?
Yeah.
Do you want to be an entrepreneur on this square yourself?
100%.
Because I hear you and you told us about different forms of being entrepreneur. You named a couple for us. Are you going to do it all yourself or do you have partners who do that?
No, I only bring these ideas for everybody to look at it. We can galvanize people into these ideas. That's one of the reasons why I bring this presentation for everybody.
So you want to inspire us what all kind of different possibilities can be done.
Yeah, but I have my own enterprise that I just had.
And that is the Barb, and that is which?
To train the youths and to create what I call mobile barbing services.
Mm. It's the one you want to do yourself.
That's the one I want to do myself.
Okay.
For youth and for myself.
Yeah.
So it's two things.
Kappersopleiding. Yeah. And
okay.
Heb je daar mensen voor? Heb je al mensen?
Ja, tuurlijk wel.
Hebben die kapitaal?
Ja, alles.
En waar zijn ze? Nee, die mensen.
But anyway, I already have a business plan for my personal one, and the finance is also there. So I don't have problem with the finance at the same time with my business plan. So I have everything ready. Only if there is a container, then I can implement it. But without the container, I am going to take off. I'm going to have it. Container or no container, it's just something that I just come to.
Yeah.
To present. So the idea that I brought, I think is very good. I set the name to be Klein Chameleon Cryness Container.
Yeah, we like that name. Thank you for that.
Yeah. But chameleon?
Yeah.
No, we will incline chameleon. That is the idea.
Yeah. I wonder.
Sure, for us, it's also important to know how much space you need, if you need anything extras or ideas. This is a talk between entrepreneurs and the city. Okay. And we want to get clear what the entrepreneurs want, and we try to match that with our ideals. Okay. So can you tell us a little bit about your own idea? So yourself being an entrepreneur in a container.
Okay. I think my own idea is the containers. I don't know how the design and the structure will be, but I would like to have at least two containers, minimum. Two containers. And one of the things that I see is that if I look at the flat, you see that there are about six or seven stairs. You know? So if we have the client, the container for enterprise, for entrepreneurs, there can be one, two, three staircase or four staircase. Because there could be some people, some businesses, they would like to have their office upstairs and the services downstairs and all the rest. So these are some of the things that we have to consider before going into.
You see a container village, just one container.
Not just one container. I can have one container. It might not be enough. But if we have a container or a design whereby we have one, two, three, or four, probably.
Yeah.
And then you see that some people can even take the one, two, three, four as their everything all together. And some can take one, some can take two. So it depends on. So from my own point of view, I think if it's going to be container, the architecture must be very, very considerate of the entrepreneurs who are coming. So from my own point of view, there should be no one single container. At least it should be containers link up together or thereabout. I don't know. But my advice is one or two stairs or three stairs, two or three etages, so that we move forward.
Okay. Time is running a little bit short. I'm wondering if there's last questions. I think from our side, it's important once again to say that if you make a business plan, you know, now is sort of a let's get to know each other.
Yeah.
There will be a further phase of what are the details leading up to a contract, mm-hmm. if it comes to that. The contract will be with the maintenance.
But I would like to ask something.
Yeah, go ahead.
One of the things that I want to ask is right now I'm saying that, okay, it's just Salene, Kenny's mark and so on. Are we, the entrepreneurs, going to pay for the container? What is it that we are going to pay for?
Hey?
You have to pay for your own container and you have to pay a little rent to the city for the land.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I will have to pay for my four builder. I will have to pay for my container and pay the community. And then
there's basically nothing for free. It's like being a real entrepreneur.
So the money to be paid to the community, is it going to reflect in the community that we have here?
Good question. In general, the money which the city owns is always invested in the city. That's the whole idea about the city. So I think the answer will be yes.
Okay. Morning.
Yeah. Good. Okay. And make sure that in your business plan, you not only put in the cost for getting the containers and the payment of the rent, but also it's temporary. When building starts, they have to be removed. So make sure in your business plan, you include the cost for the removal also. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. And then I have a final question. We did record it, but we did not send it out. Is it okay to share this with the neighborhood? We want
no
to be
problem.
Transparent. Yeah.
No problem.
Okay. And this is TV North Holland.
Okay.
And they also want to make a story.
That's and okay. Finally, I came here now. I didn't see a lot of Africans, so and it's important that most of our people get to know. So that is why I think it's important that I speak English so that they can. So when it is sent out,
yeah,
please we encourage more Africans to come in and do something.
Yeah. And so they can also come to you when they want one of the social enterprise hubs.
Yeah? So they can also.
We will direct you to Kleiberg. We'll direct them to Kleiberg. Kapperszaak.
Okay.